Next one, what is the result of current printf statement? Here we are supplying some path of the file a.txt in the form of strings. But here we are using physically dekha jaye to currently given string message represent kar raha some location of the file. But concentrate on that case, as we know slash every escape sequence character will be starts from slash symbol. Here slash t is not representing any directory name, it will simply representing tab space, back space, carriage written character or some beep sound like that. It is not printed here. What is the result? First of all, it will print C. Then cursor will be available on the next position. Then it will print colon. Then again cursor will be moved on the next positions. Now current position of the cursor is third positions. Next one slash t. According to slash t, slash t is not a printable character. It will move the cursor directly from after 8th places from beginning place, means that one. Means here we are counting positions from beginning position, beginning place, not from current place. Then cursor will be moved on the next place. We are counting like a one, but if agar beginning se count karo to iske isme show kare like a ninth positions. Next one C. C is again printable, therefore it will print C on the current position. Then cursor will be moved on the next place. Again slash B. According to slash B, cursor will be shifted on the previous position again, means inside C. Inside C. Next one. Now cursor will be available inside character C. Next one I. Then I will be printed on the current position, means C is replaced by I. And after printing I, cursor will be moved on the next position, next one N. In next location, it will print character value as N. Then cursor will be available on the third position. Then again slash R, as we know according to slash R, cursor will be moved on the first position of the current line. This is the current positions. Next one, character U. U is a printable word. U will be replacing current position character C. Now C is replaced by U. After displaying U, cursor will be available on the second position again. Next one N. Again colon is replaced by N. Now cursor will be available on the third positions. Then next one form field, sorry, it will generate simply beep sound, means iske according only simply sound generate hoga. We are generating some sound here according to slash A, but it doesn't change current position of the cursor. After that it will displaying character dot. After displaying dot, cursor will be available on the fourth position. Then it will print T, X, T, T, X, T. And cursor will be available on the seventh position. This is the final result of current printf statements.